not automatic. I think we should be given the opportunity to impute the basis for calling for executive session, because that is an exception. Matters of state should be publicly contacted so that the people will have to know.
But if you would choose, sir, you would want it really open for...
Yes, that's correct, because the media as well as the public should know what's happening. And yesterday, the Solicitor General assured the court that the martial law of President Duterte will be different from the martial law of the late President Marcos. But no less than his principle belies that statement, because the President Duterte said that his martial law will not be any different from that of Marcos. And the Marcos martial law was very good, and his martial law implementation will be as harsh as that of Marcos.
Pero sir, aren't you worried na may ma-reveal na information mamaya if ever in the executive session yung gagamitin would put threat to national security?
Well, if it would be a threat to national security, the court will decide that it should be in executive session. But based on my experience, when the Committee of the Whole in the House conducted an omnibus executive session, there was nothing confidential which was disclosed affecting national security. And so I am at liberty to disclose what happened there, because there's nothing there which would affect national security.
So there's nothing that must be hidden from the public?
Well, as much as possible, it should be open.
Okay.